2022 Infiniti QX55 review, style with some substance.
But before we start, please support us by pressing the like and subscribe buttons, so that we can continue to provide information about car and motorcycle news. Also turn on the bell button to get the latest updates. Your support means a lot to us. Thank you.
Style, of course, is subjective, but most people would probably agree that the crossover coupe is one of the most polarizing design trends as of late. Traditionally, these awkward-looking SUVs just don't please the eye as much as their more traditional equals do. The 2022 Infiniti QX55, though, bucks that trend. The QX55 is an expert take on the crossover coupe, a surprising upgrade over the already pretty QX50. On top of that, Infiniti loaded it to the brim with standard features like wireless Apple CarPlay, in-car Wi-Fi, and all-wheel drive. The range-topping sensory model tested here adds even more kit with a standard head-up display and an advanced ProPilot Assist active safety system. But there are still a few obvious shortcomings in Infiniti's game. The dual touchscreen setup carries over from the normal QX50, and it ain't great. And while some crossover coupes emphasize sportiness, there's absolutely nothing exciting about the way the QX55 drives. But hey, at least it looks good. If Infiniti knows how to do one thing better than anyone else, it's good design. The QX55 is the single most attractive crossover coupe on sale today, by a long shot. The front fascia consists of the traditional Infiniti styling cues, sleek downturned headlights, a not-too-overbearing chrome grille, and sharp fixtures to house the fog lights. Setting the QX55 apart from the QX50 is a larger grille with a unique origami mesh texture, as well as a big lower vent lower on the bumper and upsized fog light nacelles, which give the QX55 an aggressive face that we really like. The clamshell hood is long and elegant, so long, in fact, that it hampers visibility, with huge contours on either side that afford it a more luxurious look. From there, the sloped windshield slicks back into the QX55's coupe-like roof. This crossover is so svelte that it almost resembles an oversized hatchback, although the 8.6 inches of ground clearance and 20-inch wheels give away its true persona. The backside of the QX55 is where this vehicle cements itself, in our minds, as the best-looking car in the entire class. The segmented LED taillights are a very stylish touch that connect the trunk lid to the rear fenders with a feather-like organic feel. Add to that a bold Infiniti wordmark, an embedded black spoiler, and our tester's $695 slate gray paint job, second best only to the signature dynamic Sunstone Red, and the QX55 is a truly beautiful thing. Inside, it's a bit more of a mixed bag. Our range-topping sensory trim offers up two-tone, semi-aniline leather finished in Monaco red and graphite black, maple open-pore wood trim, and high-quality aluminum fixtures, but the fit and finish isn't all that great. Also front and center is the same dual-screen tech setup that we've come to know and hate. The 8.0-inch upper screen and 7.0-inch lower screen both look outdated, as do the analog gauges. And some hard plastic abounds at knee level. Supposedly the QX55 is 10% more rigid than the traditional QX50, because sporty, but you don't really notice that extra stiffness from the driver's seat, and that's probably for the better. The nice, plush ride makes the QX55 feel sublime on the highway and solid around town, even over bumpy pavement. The 20-inch wheels and thin rubber do transmit some road noise to the cabin, but it's mostly inoffensive.
Thanks for watching.
Drop a like, leave a comment,
and don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos like this.